When I told people I was coming to India, the most popular ingredient that was suggested was turmeric. And Akanksha Bahardwaj suggested I make it into an Haldi Ubtan, which I thought was a great idea. Haldi is another name for turmeric, and turmeric has special meaning here in India. It's used in a lot of foods, cosmetic ingredients, and religious ceremonies. Brides-to-be put turmeric into an Ubtan, a mixture of milk and other ingredients. It's used as a pre-wedding ritual to lighten skin. So today, I'm gonna make a DIY Haldi Ubtan. Turmeric has curcumin in it. It's what gives turmeric its bright yellow color. It's been used for centuries in traditional Indian medicine, and scientists hypothesize that it acts as a mild skin lightener by blocking the enzyme that triggers melanin production. My amazing Indian hostess, Shanta, shared the ingredients. We've got flour, turmeric, milk, and honey. Take all those ingredients and add it all together. Throw in a touch of honey and mix it up real good. I figured I'd do a quick test to see if I noticed any skin lightening effects. And of course, I had a monkey around while I'm at it. Did it work? Did it not? I felt like my skin did look lighter, but I also noticed the flour and turmeric had an exfoliating quality. Or maybe it was the slowing of melanin production. I need a little longer to test it to make sure. Try the face mask and let me know what you think. And thanks to Akanksha for the idea that inspired this video. Acha fir milte hai.